Yeah, I can hear you. See. All right, you want me to read or you want to read? All right, 3208, 8359. 3139, 8417.
We ever get a stress?
Hold on.
I put him inside.
I'm sure.
Yeah.
It may not want to update this. So what happened when you're in my list?
To Germany for operations Joint Endeavor and Joint Guard. Additionally, the U.S. Army provided crew members for JSTARS to the 93rd with a detachment from the 290th. After 27 years of service, JSTARS has flown over 14,259 sorties, totaling more than 141,259 combat hours across the world, providing battle management, command and control, intelligence, surveillance and reconnaissance in support of 12 major operations. Additionally, the wings that have flown JSTARS.
But we figured it out. They just asked us to do it and we did it. We not only did it, but we set the standard for the rest of the Department of the Air Force. I recently read an article in Air and Space Forces magazine that dated back to October 2003.
Air refuelers, helicopters, C-2 platforms, ISR, none have been able to claim that mantle of zero losses. The record this airframe has is a testament to the professionalism of the maintainer.
South Carolina.